Giants, and he got $250 a game, ooh, as opposed to $150 last year with the Packers.
So he had a nice raise from 1 year to the next. Yeah. Look at that. How did he feel about the trade?
Yeah. He wanted to play.
Yeah. Yeah.
So he really didn't care.
Yeah. Boy, so, oh boy.
Yeah.